Welcome back to my channel. I hope you all are doing well. So in today's video, I am going to create this beautiful blue glitter eyeliner look with you guys, and this is very easy, and this is the last minute makeup tutorial for the New Year's Eve 2018, and I really love this look. I hope you guys will love it too. So if you want to see how I create this super easy look, then please keep on watching. For primer, I'm using the Maybelline Master Prime Blur Perfect Primer. For foundation, I'm using this Maybelline Superstay Matte Foundation, and I'm in the shade 310. For concealer, I'm using Maybelline Fit Me Concealer in the shade number 20 and 25. And to blend, I'm using this Real Techniques Diamond Sponge. Now I'm going to bake my face with the Kryolan Derma Color Fixing Powder. For my bronzer, I'm going to use this Pack Face Palette, and I'm going to take this shade to bronze up my face. Contouring my nose with the darker shade, and the brush I'm using is Pack 249, and blending the nose contour with Pack 393 brush. Now baking my nose with the Sigma P89 brush. Baking under the contour with the Sigma F89 brush. Setting with the same powder with the help of Pack 214 brush. Filling in my brows with the Milani Brow Pomade, and the brush I'm using here is from Faces Canada. Taking this NYX Sweet Cheeks Blusher Palette, and I'm going to take this both the shade on my Pack 214 brush and applying that as my transition shade. Now taking this Glitter Galaxy X Shy Style Press Glitter Palette, and I'm going to take the blue glitter shade, and I'm going to apply this as my winged eyeliner. Applying the glitter with the help of Morphe Detail Brush. The glitters in this palette has glue in it, so you do not need to apply any other extra glitter glue for this. Now applying the same transition shade on my lower lash line with the help of my Pro Arte brush. Applying some mascara on my top and bottom lashes. This is Maybelline Lash Sensational Mascara. Applying the same pink shades as my blush. And the brush here I'm using is Pack 306. For my highlighter, I'm using this Pack Baked Highlighter in the shade 03. I'm blending that with the help of my Sigma Strobing Fan Brush F42. Now highlighting with the Pack Brush 115. And lastly, for my lipstick, I went with Nykaa So Matte Liquid Lipstick in the shade Bombay. Topping it off with the same blusher shade. So applying the same highlighter on the lips. So guys, that's it for today's video. I hope you guys liked it, and if you guys did, don't forget to give it a big thumbs up, and please subscribe to my channel if you haven't already, and click that bell button so that you get notified whenever I upload a video. Anyways, this is the last video for 2018. I hope you guys enjoyed this year, and do let me know which video you love the most in this year in the comment section below. And yeah, that's it. And if you want to buy any of the products I have used in this video, do check out the description box below. I will mention the links with their product detail. Anyways, hope to see you again on my next video. Till then, take care. I love you all. Bye guys.